It's a wonderful idea, this Joy of Giving Week, and people from all over India have pitched in.
And groups of people get together from different walks of life and contribute whatever they can. Cash, material, anything to look after the underprivileged and the poor in our country.
Students of Akanksha Shindewadi Municipal School in Mumbai are bringing the change they want to see. They are contributing 1 rupee at a time to help kids suffering from hearing disabilities by providing them hearing aid machines.
लखनऊ के लॉ मार्टिनियर गर्ल्स स्कूल में गिव इंडिया ने जब गूंज नाम के संगठन के साथ मिलकर जॉय ऑफ गिविंग वीक का आयोजन किया तो मानो पूरा शहर ही टूट पड़ा। बच्चे पूरे सब ने अपनी पुरानी चीजों का दान किया।
उससे जैसे एक बच्ची भाग के गई क्लास से एक बिस्किट का पैकेट ले आई कि मैम इस बिस्किट के पैकेट को किसी भी बच्चे के पास पहुँचा देना जिसको ये चाहिए। जो ये था इतना एक तरह से खुशी से जैसे कि ये महसूस हुआ कि वो बच्चा समझ गया है।
I think it's great that this whole Joy of Giving Week has been announced, and I think the whole concept of philanthropy has been talked about, and I think it's very good for the country.
44 CEOs on one platform giving a single message to say we care, and we care not indirectly and through writing a check, but we care enough to come here ourselves personally and to make that commitment.
And in a unique concept, the Indian School of Business, or ISB, in Hyderabad organized an initiative called Shadow a CEO. Management students of ISB bid in an online auction to be able to spend a day with a CEO of their choice. Infosys chairman and chief mentor N.R. Narayanamurthy was one of the most sought after CEOs in this program.
A frenzy of excitement as the Nilgiri Heritage Train chugs along its mountain track, 7,000 feet above sea level. A gift from Southern Railways for 40 special children. Just another way how we could spread cheer by giving for a cause.
Padukone and members of his badminton academy took time out to give these little shuttlers some playing tips.
इनका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहिए जो ये लोग अपना टाइम निकाल कर हम सब बच्चों को सिखा रहे हैं और हमें भी कुछ बनाना चाहते हैं ये लोग।
ओके, बैडमिंटन पसंद है?
हाँ, बहुत पसंद है। मुझे भी बनना है बड़ा होकर, एक प्लेयर बनकर अपने हिंदुस्तान की शान बनना है मुझे।
आई थिंक इट्स एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वी आर इन अ फॉर्चुनेट पोजिशन राइट नाउ टू एक्सटेंड अ हेल्पिंग हैंड टू द लेस फॉर्चुनेट वंस।
I'd like to say that the interesting thing about the Joy of Giving Week, to put it simply, is that if you want to do anything, there is no blueprint. You can go ahead and do it.